I was making games, so I really wanted to make stuff for the Oculus Rift, but I didn't have one. And I got to work with it here, so that was really cool. Oculus Rift is a virtual reality head-mounted display, so when you put on the headset and you see three-dimensional images, and you can turn your head and it'll turn in the world around you.
It's a way to get hands-on experience, like working in the field that you want to go into.
The theme of our program is urban sustainability. So prior to Cuba, our class studied, and we went to Detroit and Lansing and visited some of the historical sites there and studied the architecture. Each day was filled with something different.
The study was just to see if virtual instructors can improve driving and persuasion based on how similar they are to the driver.
The way our class worked is we started off, we each had $1 million simulated portfolio. And then from that, we wanted to see how trading frequency and transaction costs affected the returns.
We were managing our own portfolios, and that's something you really can't do until the upper level finance classes, 300, even 400 level. And we were able to do it as freshmen coming in our first semester.